Right, ladies and gentlemen, this is something of a mystery item. It's a charming little thing. It's a little sort of oval bucket, banded bucket, in a silver type metal or silvered metal, which I can't guarantee at all. I don't know what the metal is. There's perhaps the remains of some sort of mark or sort of hallmark or something there, but I'm not guaranteeing the metal is silver, although it has a very silvery look. It could be plated. The item is actually quite heavy. It's not sort of light and bendy. And it does look sort of Georgian. I mean, it doesn't look 20th century or even Victorian. It looks quite sort of early and old, and I just don't know quite what it was intended to be. Was it a sort of drip tray off a little sort of spirit barrel, in which case the fact that it's oval might have been not been too sort of useful? Or is it simply for pen nibs, for instance, although probably they had quill pens at that stage? Is it for little sort of toothpicks? It does work quite well for toothpicks. They splay out nicely and don't make it fall over because it's got a thick sort of thickened base. Is it for pins of some sort, so little sort of pins or whatever, from a lady, he says, dropping it, from a lady's sort of sewing case or dressing table set? But as I say, look at that, it does look old, it does look sort of Georgian, basically, but I'm not guaranteeing that. It's just a charming thing which has a multitude of possible uses in on your desk or in your bathroom or on your dressing table. And there it is, a little sort of hooped, oval, profiled milk pail of some sort. Thanks very much indeed. Bye.